Have you ever found yourself struggling to extract the text from images? MiUi 14 has got your back. Just imagine, no more manual typing. The gallery app in MiUi 14 now has the ability to recognize the text with images. It's just like a magic. All you need to do is open the image containing text, and with the simple tap, choose the recognize text option from the menu. MiUi 14 swiftly analyzes the text for you. You can even edit it to correct any mistakes, copy it, send it to your notes, or share it on your favorite social media. This trick is cool, right? But wait, there's more. I have 3 additional tricks up my sleeve that are sure to impress you all. And let me tell you, the second one is my personal favorite, plus there's a bonus trick too. So without further ado, let's dive in. Privacy is a concern for many of us, and that's where the second space comes into play. If you want to keep your important documents and personal photos away from prying eyes, MiUi has the perfect solution. Setting up the second space is simple. Just open the control center, enter the settings app, and navigate to the special features section. Once there, you will find the option for second space. Activate it, and you will have a separate area on your phone where you can store your sensitive data. Switching between your main space and second space is as simple as tapping an icon on your home screen. It's like having a secret vault within your device. Now get ready for the real treat. We all love watching videos, especially on YouTube. But did you know that the background play on YouTube is usually exclusive to premium users? Well, not anymore. MiUi 14 comes with a video toolbox, which is a game changer. You can now enjoy YouTube videos in the background for free. No more restrictions to the YouTube app. With the video toolbox, you can multitask, use other apps, and even lock your screen while your favorite YouTube videos keep playing. Just access the video toolbox through the special features menu, select floating windows, and then tap on sidebar. It's like having your own mini entertainment center right at your fingertips. And now, for our bonus surprise, MiUi 14 brings a nifty feature that allows you to hide apps from the app drawer, perfect for moments when you want to keep a certain apps private or simply declutter your home screen. Let me walk you through simple steps to hide your apps. Open the settings app on your device and in the search bar look for hidden apps. Once you are in the hidden apps section, you can select which apps you want to hide by enabling the toggle switch. And just like that, those apps will vanish from your app drawer, keeping them discreetly tucked away until you need them. A neat and tidy home screen, just like the way you like it. You can access the hidden apps by swiping out 2 fingers like this. And there you have it, the secret features of MiUi 14. Let me know which one is your favorite, and I'll see you in the next one.